stands in wages, stays in wages. Let's play some football. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Lost Wages Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And that's, he just wrestles away from that tackle. And no doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. He's at the 20. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. Stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off with another pick to QB. Boom, to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First down and five. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Thank you. Second down and six.
Hot one.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Just some good old...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. It's first and ten. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Third down and long. And he just slipped away like a pow. And how about a little dirt sandwich? Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. Defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and ten. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. First and ten. Now I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw?
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the fuel expenses, that is.
First down and three. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you... Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Greg Graham with a ball and didn't fall down.
Oh, trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck up. That was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and four. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and ten. And he breaks away. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Another pick. Man, oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Second down and two. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback tight spiral.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to... Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just...
Oh, man, he really worked!
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap, I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And Chainsaws really have a way of extending the red zone on a couple of first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two. Eight.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick in the quarterback, and it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out, spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
And it's first and ten. The punish. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Lost wages, Invaders. Win at home by forfeit. I wonder what the odds were on that crazy teaser. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...